So one of the big things that's really important, especially at the NHL level, you can see, is getting pucks into the crease area. If you miss a chance to get in the back of the net, you're gonna have a hard time creating a wrap, walkout, stuff, any type of those situations.